Booyah!
Hey, what's up, my Koopa Troop? It's Koops, and I've got a real quick update for you. I will be live streaming Plants vs. Zombies tonight at 9 p.m. Eastern Time, also known as 6 p.m. Pacific Time, also known as 2 a.m. British Time. So if you're not in one of those time zones, hopefully you can figure it out from those. I will be streaming at twitch.com/KoopaKF. There will be a link in the description, link on the video, so hopefully you guys can figure it out. Last time we streamed with YouTube, and I had a good experience, but the chat was terrible. It didn't load, and I apologize for that. And so after that kind of not working, I'm going over to Twitch for all of our live streams in the future. Speaking of that, guys, if you want to follow the Twitch, that'd be great, because I will be live streaming a lot more there. Also, please make sure to follow me on Twitter, because that's where I'll be giving the updates and saying, hey guys, I'm live streaming, that way you know exactly when I do live stream. So follow on Twitch, follow on Twitter, both that way, is that way you'll know when we're live streaming. Now, bigger live streams I'll also mention on Facebook and Google+, but for the smaller casual live streams, that'll probably only be mentioned on Twitter. Other than that, guys, I think that's everything for the update. I really want to apologize for not having streamed the Plants vs. Zombies recently. I've been really busy, and the live streaming not working last time was really frustrating. I've been changing around a lot of settings, and because of that, it's been delayed a lot. So I apologize for that. Hopefully we'll get back on streaming the middle part of the game, Adventure Mode, the second time through. Today, a little bit maybe the weekend, maybe not, and then some over next week. And I'll probably finish up the live streaming next week, is the plan right now. And then we'll be moving on to doing some of the mini games in Plants vs. Zombies. So other than that, guys, I think that's everything. And I look forward to seeing you guys there. Look forward to reading the chat, Oh, yeah. And also, if you can't make the live stream tonight, and I apologize for that, if you can't make it, do not worry. I will be uploading the video to YouTube afterwards, sometime right away, the next day. Just sometime afterwards, that video will be up on YouTube so you can watch it. However, if you want to comment and give me ideas, you're going to need to be at the live stream. That's just how it works. So, hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you there at the live stream. Till then, take it easy.